Hi there, this is Toxic Teapot, just having a bit of a playthrough of Banished, and we're going to start off just with a pretty much mundane world, and see where it takes us. We'll just stick with the medium, and we're going to take it from there. Hi there, this is Toxic Teapot, just having a bit of a playthrough of Banished, and we're going to start off just with a... Take it from there. Hi there, this is Toxic Teapot. And here we go. Let's see what we got. We'll pause to start with. A fair bit of rock down here, sitting on a river. I think we're going to run a road first of all, probably north to south. Oh, we've got a bit of funky rock here, so let's wrap around. Oh, it is a funky one. Okay. Well, no north to south. Let's just go down the way and we'll run it there. To start with, I always like to get a couple of houses in because pretty much there's no point having our guys homeless. Says 9. Forestry Lodge right between the two of them. Along with these guys, we're going to play in some hunting, gathering. It should fill us out a little bit to start with. So let's get this speed going. Houses are nearly complete. We should be able to fill out a couple of early babies to make a workforce work. We'll get these quickly if we have to put them. Fishermen. Let's see how this pans out. Here's the food load I was expecting. Almost there with our gatherers. Too much more right now. Probably should fit in a little woodcutter. Right here. So that'll keep us going a little bit just to start with. Guys, sets up, I'm going to drop down the builders. Lots of gatherers, so we should start to fill out the food right now. Tools are still okay. Food's starting to form up a bit. Okay, guys. So we're low on stone. We're not low on stone, guys. We're going to build this one. There we go. Looks like I need, to add in one of those things. As soon as that's in, we're going to pop that woodcutter into play. It's starting to fill out. Lots of potatoes, woodcutter. Let's get some wood before we start to get cold people. Violetin is gradually progressing. We're going to start to gather some of these resources down here. Got a few of the stones. Capacity at the very moment we got the new resource stockpile. Let's increase priority of this guy. Hopefully they'll clear that quickly. We'll get the thing loaded in there. There we go. Almost done. Suddenly we have space for it. Tools are at 20. Bad there, so keep an eye on it. I kind of feel I'm gonna put in a mine around here if it'll fit, but wait right now while we start to load up new resources a little. What I do feel like I should do is get another source of food. So let's get some fishing over here. Thank you. stockpile starting to fill up nicely and store in iron. We'll be needing that shortly, I'm sure. I like having a steady supply of food in the fishing dock and the hunting lodge and such. They do tend to give you a regular stream of it. They tend to fill the farms. Well, they give you the big bulk of food and you can store it. It makes it a bit of a struggle early game just whenever it comes to peaks and troughs of food. We've got some hungry fellas. This may be a problem. Keep our foresters going, we'll max out on the fishermen. Probably put another fishing dock down here. Oh! The starvation hits, that's the big scary bit. So far it's food is the way I'm killing people. Let's try not to kill anyone else. Sorry, Jenny. On it, but obviously I'm a bit behind the curve on this one. Okay, I think we're going to put in a bridge over here, because I want to get across here so we can start building some farms. Thank you. quick. Need a builder if we're dying. Need trees if we're dying. So let's stop dying. Come on, guys, let's get some more food rock in here. Oh, more death, more death. Never a good start. But we've still got about 21 people. So let's hope they can fill things out a little bit. More death. Uh-oh. Shouldn't have any more starvation right now. I mean, I've got food starting to come in. Oh, bitch. There you are. Still bringing stuff for it. Uh-oh. Food issues again. Look, I've got 189. Come on, let's fill this food out. So let's lose the blacksmith for now. That's enough to hold us together. Can use him as another laborer, get things moving around a little bit more. As soon as I get this section, I think we're gonna build a bundle of farms over here. Stone issues. We've got plenty of stone, so it should start to come together. We are still taking the section, so I think that's where our focus is right now. Food's become an issue again. Come on, guys. Well, the foresters are certainly coming together a lot better. You can see the whole area is starting to fill out with new growth. Hopefully that means that there's a lot more things to gather in that section as well. Seem to be kind of slow in that right now. Smack dab on top of it so there's barely any distance for it to travel. There we go. Let's get a couple of builders in. The bridge is there. Labor force should start to knock things together quickly. There we go. Food's starting to come back a bit now. They say it's low, but I got 300 up there, so we're going to keep going. Banished, one of the real relaxation games, apart from when you're killing all your people. There's always something that you do that messes you up in that regard. So we've got our bridge in, we've got all our stuff together, so we're going to get rid of those builders. Plenty of people gathering, so we're going to knock up a couple more fishermen. Let our food stocks grow a little. Trees and some rope, stones and iron. this, so I've got a bit of space just to work out where I want to put some storage. Working fast, nice. What are we doing with space in our houses? So we're full, okay, we're gonna have to get some more houses. 25 people filled up pretty quickly. So we've got this section down here. I think we're probably going to have to put maybe two more houses down here. Keep them in... leave one space. Let's go for a third. We've got the fishermen. We've got a couple of people up here. I suspect we're going to have to feed some workers across here. And I kind of want to keep my workforce in a couple of different places so I don't have lots of walking. Get that cleared. Tools are still looking good. We'll probably want to get some more firewood right now. Over 1,000 in food. That's a great place to be. It's moving fast. Do you need a builder? This house is built. Smaller farms, but to start filling things out. Should put us in a situation that by spring, hopefully I've got a couple more laborers, turn to farmers, and ultimately get a lot of food. Let's put the storage barn up here. What have we got? Squash or wheat? Wheat it is. I think we'll do squash in a second. A lot of stuff there to clear for that second farm. I'm not going to assign anyone to the farm just yet. I do think we need a little bit more real logs. We're filling out our firewood a bit more. Before I just come on top of that a little. Not as much as I would have hoped, but we'll go with it for now. Since I'm not needing to build that just yet. Get rid of the builder. He can be a laborer for a little while. Lots of babies. We got 10 babies there. Got all clearing it out, moving it across. That's what I was hoping. Latent. Thank you. resources out here as well. Firewood is low. I don't think it's quite as low as we think it is, because everyone's got them in the houses, no one's flagged them. We're still knocking down some logs, so we'll see how that pans. I'm not going to try and chase a lot of it right now, I'd rather clear off this farm for now. Loads of food, so we're not going to starve to death. I always feel banished death is imminent at any given time. Right now, tools are okay. Firewood's low, logs are low. Whoa. Get my weeds. Forest is looking pretty good, so I think it's going to start to fill out with our logs. We could do an early knockdown. My labour is towards it, but I think we'll hold off on that right here. Still a bit of space in the houses. Up there, so we're doing okay when it comes to the houses. We do have these other two that are going to come in shortly as well, so let's let everyone do their thing right now. As soon as I start to get some laborers as well, I think we're going to get a bit more in terms of blacksmithing going. We're starting to go to 31. Drop down some gatherers. And we're gonna knock up one builder so we can get this built. We'll get things finished off. Because by the time that's done, oh actually let's go wild. Let's have three builders. We've got everything we need. I'd like to get that finished before it starts harvesting so we can put everything in there. We'll keep them doing the big distance. Should be pretty quick for finishing this guy. Here we go. 57. Oh, there we go. Racing up there. It's like we've got an Amish crew pushing it together. Beautiful barn raise. Come on, 2%! Boom, we have our barn just in time. Drop down, have one builder, rest them labourers. We're going to bring our woodcutter back in because it's going to be winter shortly, and I know they will need a little bit more wood for that. Get the joints together, get a bit more speed for my guys. Space down here. We're not going to be hurting when it comes to space. We're not closing quite as much as normal. I think my next step is to bring in some more forestry guys. I think down here might be the place I'm going to put those in. We'll need a little space because I think some orchards up here would be nice. Get a little farming community up here. Still have to get that second bridge I was talking about over this way. Plenty of food, we're over 3,000 now. There we go, loads of wheat. It's gonna keep us going. house in. Let's put in. I think we're gonna do a renovate here. Along with all these houses, we really need another woodcutter. This is the basis for our next forest. Forester, pardon me. Oh, that's not what I want, that's a tunnel. We're on our bridge here. I think at the crossroads is kind of where I'm going to make things happen. There. Start with the forester. Think. He should really have a little place to put his wood. Just a small one. Let's go 5x5 on this one. And in every corner we'll have some food generation. So we'll put a hunter. Right there. Let's cross over a little bit with the farms, and I'm not too upset on that. Reserve of logs is low. Yes, it is. These guys are trying to knock through it, so I think you're going to fill out pretty well. What we will do though is logs is always set really low. Let's rock that up as high as it goes. For now, I'm sure we'll start to knock down a fair few more. Time. Increase one more builder here. Get some of these houses done. Farm's coming on nicely. The second one I'm going to probably bring together on our next season. I'm just glad I've got it here to start. Second bridge is almost there. Just need a couple of people swinging some hammers. Logs is still an issue. We're going to need some more stone shortly, so let's use this section. Most of the stone here is marked here. Most of the stone here is probably going to go into these buildings, I suspect, but I really want to get our guys working on that early. 36, that's probably just going to go into one more building. Our wheat's coming together nicely, almost at the end of summer. Just going to move the building forward for a while. Get a few things knocked out. Having this so near will mean I've got two places I can get the food taken to, either up the top or to here or here. Again, spreading it out is not a bad idea. Just making sure your guys have kind of even access to everything is a good call. Not putting anything for trade just yet. It's probably going to be our next step once we get this up and running properly. 95, 97, ding 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 ding. Come on! All this finishing like 1 or 2%. There we go. It's going to split our foresters a bit, but we're going to be okay right now. I think the woodcutter can stop for now. We've got plenty of wood cut nicely for you guys. I'm going to add him into the forestry crew. Oh, tools. We're almost at a critical point for that. Let's maneuver getting that up and running again. 5's not a good place to be, that was my bad. There's plenty of iron beside him. 30, 10 logs. Bridge is in. Let's just get a few more people together for this. There's our first hunting lodge over there. Plenty of food, but we're gonna knock another 3 in here. Take this down to 1. Hold off the gatherer a little bit. Because they'll split their workforce between the two places. Starting to get that stone coming in. Green gold, tink tink tink. Rock's been broken up. Logs is an issue too, guys, but a lot more houses, we're probably going to have to get that together. Tools are looking good again. We're going to increase our limits on tools. We'll go up to the 450. They're going to just keep pumping those guys out right now. That'll cover us nicely. Probably should get another blacksmith over here, but thinking soon enough we're going to have to put a mine in, but we'll let our single blacksmith bring things together for a while. Bit of clear cutting down there, let's see how that goes. Plenty of iron down here, so if I am having an issue with that, I don't think I'm gonna for a while. I've got about 300 iron, but as buildings go, they start to require that. If I can get a really good bulk of tools, I should be in a solid position. Stockpile's probably going to fill up pretty darn easy, but There's a second one up here, so. Of squash. Strange thing squash is. Don't think we'll get much of a harvest off this one, but at least our guys are being productive. Space for an orchard over here. Got our second wood cover in. Let's give him a guy. This section needs a little bit better access to farm, so. Oh, we got a little bit of squash. The good thing is the next step they'll have throughout winter is they will start knocking down some of those trees. Our cutting will go into further force. Houses are doing pretty well. Got a good bit of space still in all of them. We do have 13 potential laborers coming up. I'm going to see that all at one time, a big bulk of them, but we'll get a max on food. Like I said, we're starting to clear cut this section. We've got the next section down here that they'll start attacking after. That should fill out a little bit of our log issue. We want to pop a couple more into our foresters. So we know that's really our biggest area that we're having an issue with. Stuff that's clearing here, I would say. I can see a lot. Farm built just here. Hopefully our forester over here should be even enough that it's got 19 out there. He's a busy little man anyway. We'll start to see some of those laborers come in. Now, rather than putting the orchard in, I'm going to actually put in a trading post. We're going to put it here, because that gives us a good spot that's near both a stockpile and a storage barn. Probably going to add in another blacksmith just in this area as well, just so that I can make sure I'm getting a lot of production around this. I don't really want our traders to have to travel too far, so that gives them the opportunity to get back and forth pretty easily. We're gonna have a lot of food this season, oh my gosh. We're 302 when it comes to our logs, that's gonna suddenly turn into a heck of a lot of firewood. I'm okay with that. That seems to be area we could work on. Did that just fall? Five laborers, okay. Time for blacksmith number two. Section a bit clear, but I was thinking if I can fit it, there might be a mine going here. Which I'm not sure because iron's gonna run pretty low for me. I'll need 32 for that, but I think I'll be able to get that together pretty easily. Oh, there goes our squash! I'm gonna have one into this just so. Do not have any issues. 4% full. 48% full. Let us start to come together. Let's fix our little mess up with the roads here. We're gonna put our tailor down here. Looks like this is kind of the hub when it comes to leather and venison. We're still flowing through this section. Firewood's definitely come together. Here comes our glut of food. A second blacksmith. I do not have any issue ever having an overproduction of tools. Let's let our guys just work through all the clearing first before we alter any priorities. We do have this huge session that should be hitting up shortly. Get a lot around here. Resource pile is gonna fill up pretty darn quickly. Smith still needs one more thing to clear. There we go, our road's cleared off now. We've got our tailor in. He'll take care of the leather here and get us some warmer clothing, because I know that's going to be an issue at some point, so Let's not have people die of cold. Raised. Stone up here as well. It's actually going to be quite good. Don't get me wrong, I like to put in quarries, but I feel they're incredibly slow when it comes to actually getting production of stone. But I am a little over-eager when it comes to getting things, so I'm going to jump on my resources too quickly. I'm taking a little bit more time. To almost 200 on tools. I'm sure that's going to increase ever more once we get this in. Got 11 laborers. I kind of want to get up to a stock of about 20 of them. Well, like I said, I know I'm going to put in some houses down here. Let's start production. I think. Let's go for another run of eight. With the amount of food we're gonna have, I'm actually filling up with food quite as much, so that might be something to keep an eye on. Get a couple more gatherers in there. Let's see what we can do there. So it brings us a barn down here. It's got one. Once they clear out this wooded section, we will get our roads back in. That's what's taking its time. Our iron's there, just a couple more pieces of stone, and there we go. Starting to build our trading post. We've kind of leveled out at 5,000. That means we're pretty much eating as much as we're producing. I've still got a decent stockpile above, but we don't really get. There we go. One died. During childbirth. Now that is sad. The good thing about the tailor, it'll give us two things. It'll mean our guys stay warmer, but also it'll give us another resource that we can trade up here. Now, I'm only going to use one trader right now. A stock of 100 tools. Firewood, I'm going to put a stock in there. Is that? Looks like sales pretty darn well. Let's put 240 there. Fish. Let's put 200. We do have our wheat. Let's see, 300. Where's our squash? What a wonderful word. 200 squash. Leather, let's put 100 leather. Leather coats are the ones that we're really going to try and work on shortly. Once that's up, there we go. There's our tailor. You just keep on building leather coats. We second blacksmith is in. I would like more tools. We are taking a large bulk of them across to fill in our trader, so we should really get a few more of those coming in. There we go. Let's put about any of those here. We'll split them a bit between our guys and the trader, but I want something that's actually going to get decent revenue when it comes to buying. My heart is set on getting some animals. I don't quite know what kind of orchards I will have. So this area is kind of used for that. Let's see if we've got anyone coming in yet. Follow the river. Doesn't look like it. They normally come from the north, as far as I remember. So there's another funky twist. There doesn't look like there's a funky twist in the river. A nice aerial view of anything. Pretty steady around the 8,000 mark. I think increasing the gatherers was a good call. Starting to clear this section. Okay, still in our section. Right, let's look at getting that fire. Mine brought up. Put here. Oh, we could get one. Yep, let's do it here. Got a decent number of houses here. We've got a nice little stockpile over here, so that should mean we can get a decent, pretty strong workforce for this. Logs already in there. Stone's the next part we're going to have to look at. Doing quite a nice section over here. I think we're just going to preempt our need. Need to work on that. We are a bit clearer where I needed my road. So let's wrap that bad boy around. Figure out, can I go without a twisty? There we go. Maybe an idea to get another forester down here. You know what? I think that's what we're gonna do. Just there. Wow, that was fast. Ships coming in yet? Nothing yet. Time for a barn raising. There they go. A little slower. I think we have to walk a bit further for this one. We are getting a couple of guys again. There we go. Probably going to see a bulk of new babies coming in. I think I'm going to run another four up here. mystery chip. Really are not coming together for me. Okay, we've got the mine here. I think I'm gonna drop this down a little. Get two miners in to start with. Let's get them knocking away at things. It's not gonna totally fill out our iron, but it's gonna keep things coming in a bit. I do like to kind of dump people into the mine. Get more production iron for now. This is going to help us a bit as they clear this section. A lot of people going back and forth, and so that should be pretty good. Wow, we got a lot of food. Let's put a bit more of our food into here. Let's get some venison, 200 venison. Berries I'm going to hold on to. I'm going to use them for brewer if it comes to that. Let's increase our tools a bit. Get up to 200. I can always throw it back at them. We're going to increase here too. When it comes, I want to be ready. There we go, here's our first one. Let's keep our fingers crossed, guys. We want some animals. What I will do, I'm gonna pause for a minute. ...15x15 orchard. Increase priority to top right now. See what we get. Boom. And we have iron tools. Well, you are not the best individual to be having right now. Let's just dismiss you and you can come back later. Okay. Do we have cherries? Nice. The cherries are good because we can actually make things out of cherries as well. I will take that. I know I said I was gonna more people in the mine, but I think we're going to get some cherry trees right now. I would like some ale. Get 13 hide coats from that. Our tailor is working well. Got a great deal of leather for him to work with. Some more, so I'm gonna pop another here. I'm hesitant to say it, but we're doing not too bad right now. Which, needless to say, probably means a disaster is gonna happen. I'm gonna drop down our gatherers. I'm gonna increase our miners. Strong about 4 labor. So I want to get some more iron, because that one's dropping a little bit more than the rest right now. Let's gather up some of this iron as well, guys. So we're getting a little glut of iron up here. Should be helpful. It's going to take a few seasons for these cherry trees to come together, but once they do, I think we're going to see some good use of them. Banished isn't bad, but it's not a really demanding game for your system. I don't exactly have the biggest rig myself, so nice to have something that you can pretty much max out. I normally have the occasional stutter. That's more down to the fact that I'm streaming and recording at the same time, so we'll see how that pans out. I have kept the stream on my cell phone just to see how it's going, but it looks like it's pretty smooth there. If you've not found me, I'm on Twitch as Toxic Teapot as well. I stream XCOM, Enemy Within. I stream Banished as well. I'm going to run a bit of a Let's Play on my YouTube channel for these, so please take a look, take a subscribe if you can. Here we go. What you got for us this time? And we just have food. I don't really want food, guys. I want animules. So we're just going to dismiss you. Come back to me when you have something worth buying. Look at all that tasty iron coming together, guys. And there's our next forester. Not getting three star foresters just yet. We do need some more people. We are getting a couple of folks together. We are getting some babies. Well, space for babies, but we don't see more kitties coming in right now. Our little settlement is coming together. We've got all the iron across, so that's good. Iron is still going down, so let's get a few more miners. I'm sure they're both feeding off this one when it comes to the iron, because I don't think they've got any iron up there anymore. Let's have a look and see if we can do like a second up around here. Good hill here. Oh, we can. How far up can we get? Right beside it, that's nice. Okay, we'll do it there. This may mean I need to get a couple more houses up here, and it's going to be interesting to see how I can fit them without jeopardizing our wood production. Okay, 100 tools, food's looking good. Mines. North down pit. Okay, let's think about that store. I think I'm gonna put in a quarry over here. This thing is freaking huge, but I guess you gotta have a big place when it comes to that. About time, because our stone production from just natural resources is going to come to an end shortly, so we might as well have that ready to roll, even if I don't stop it. Yeah. We really need to increase our labour force a bit more before we do anything. Oh, we had four babies born, I just saw that. And some deaths. Always good. Heaven forbid my guys live forever. Once we get the quarry and the mine in, I'm gonna stop the stream at that point. That would be an ideal point to hold off from any further construction in the little community here. That's really filling out. Pretty much our entire stone and iron production is just down here right now. It's a little far from the blacksmiths, but they should be getting some from this mine here. Foresters. Nasty storm that's rolling around them. And it cleared nice and quick. It's an entire single storm. Yet. trees are coming on. Not quite there yet. So I've cleared most of the space for the stone quarry. Yep, they're starting. Oh, they're already up. Gosh, it's almost done. So by putting this one here, it's going to give me a fill-out of iron and wood from the woodcutter down here. Wood up here is a bit of an issue. I think they're still gathering and taking a few pieces of wood up here. There's some logs coming up. So that's still making sure this blacksmith's got the resources he needs. Fifteen laborers potentially going to come along shortly. Other than our deaths, we're doing well at dying. So far, we've not had a collapse when it comes to the community. Okay, food's starting to plateau a bit again, even though we're starting to fill out. I think we're keeping around the 10k mark on that. Cherry should help us a bit shortly, and I do have room to fill out our gatherers again. Okay, so we have our mine. Our workforce is spread. Down here. Starting to fill out the iron required for this guy, so that's going to take the iron down a little bit more, but the trade-off is a fine amount of stone that's going to come in, which is something we're going to have a gap with. Oh, here we go. Come on. Stone, seriously? You really are not doing well when it comes to bringing me things that are neat. So, go away. Dismiss. I always get a little nervous that, like, dismissing the bolts not going to come back. I'll let it hang around if I'm not going to do something this easy. I will learn, I'm sure. If my worries are correct, you know. Our laborers are starting to get a little bit more. Okay. Almost there, once this guy's in, we're going to cut things short there. It's been a good one today, I'd say. Six extra laborers, plenty of tools. Good stuff, this stuff I can toss back over. Go. We've got our quarry. It's giving two people, so we're making use of it. And we're going to cut it short there. This is Toxic Teapot. Thank you so much for viewing. I will pop this into my YouTube Let's Play. And I do hope we get the chance to see each other again in the future. Please add a subscribe if you can. That would be fantastic. But other than that, this is Toxic Teapot signing off. Thank you.